was quite a few add-ons to this one. And the inside structure is cardboard, and then I wrapped it with aluminum foil and made a big hole in the middle for the pennies to go.
Awesome.
And really, I hope you have extra pennies, because when I was trying to get the test ones out, some of them got caught in the cracks.
Uh-oh.
I eventually got them all out.
You know what? That's okay. Ava, do you mind if we borrow your little cup? So we can put the pennies in the cup for Lenore so we don't lose them, because I only have 10.
Okay.
And then what? Nobody can do their experiment. All right, so why did you pick those materials? Can you see?
Well, I know cardboard repels. I know cardboard absorbs, but it's also a sturdy structure, so I used that. Mm-hmm. And there's a lot of masking tape in here, but it's only on the top. The bottom, if you want to see, it actually just smooth foil.
Yeah, okay. And why'd you put foil?
Because it repels.
Repels the water?
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Is there anything else you want to tell us about your boat? I didn't say you're too long. Anything else you want to tell us about your boat?
Well, I can tell you how I built it.
Yeah, tell us how you built it. Yeah, tell us. Tell us the class.
So